You want the best for your children, but what if your child or the child of someone you know turns out to be gay? Do you still want the best for them? Of course you do. That's why voting no on Prop 22 is so important. Prop 22 looks simple, but it's not. It could increase anti-gay violence and be used by extremists in the legislature to discriminate against gay people. Gay marriage is banned now and stays banned when you vote no. For your child or someone else's, vote no on 22.